pull over before too long. It's now 3:08. Stirring up a lot of dust. honestly don't know what the speed limit is here. I don't see a posted speed limit, so I'm going to assume that it's 55. Because everyone else is going 55. course. Yep. Right after this one will be okay. Just all at once. Use for Chevrolet dealers. No use for their Chevrolet cars. Besides, I already have a car, so I don't need a Chevrolet. Okay, so we're going to get back on the Highway 50 here. Towards Lebanon. Miles from Interstate 64. better than this pavement, which did not pass. We're meeting Illinois Route 4. 50 will follow Highway 4. Kids. So we will go. Fallon. you look at the old road, you can see why it's been replaced. Look how that curve is. Oh my. On 64, it was in 2012. expensive car, and he was picking his nose. I'm talking about the silver car to the left. Looked over just to see if he was there, and he was picking his nose. So my original plan was to stay on Highway 50 to Jefferson City, but I don't think that's going to happen. I think what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to hop on the I-70 and take that to Columbia and then take 63 back to Moberly, because I'm getting just a little tired and yeah, that will be the plan.
tells you what to do, and you're like, so you gotta come out here and be a fully dunga.
I don't want a copyright strike because some idiot on the CB decides to play music. Across the new I-70 bridge. again. This time, and better quality, because last time wasn't so good. Last time kind of sucked. This time, it's not gonna suck. At least not as badly. Thank you. something you don't see every day. A truck stop right in the middle of a major metropolitan area. In a bad part of town, no less. Maybe because I won't go there.